Keeping everyone safe at TCU is the Department of Public Safety's top priority. An essential step to do that is to educate students, faculty, and staff about the Less is More protocol. This video will explain what the acronym LESS in Less is More means and will help you know what to do in an emergency situation. This information can also be found on the TCU Department of Public Safety's website at www.publicsafety.tcu.edu, as well as on Frog Shield, our campus safety app. Whenever there's an emergency on campus, TCU sends an emergency response message that is announced as a TCU alert via outdoor siren, indoor speakers, and by text message. This emergency response message helps the TCU campus community know what to do. Detailed information about the emergency will be sent out through text message and email as soon as details about the situation are known. In the meantime, the TCU campus community must trust the instructions within the emergency response messages and follow the protocol. There are three different emergency response messages that make up the acronym LESS, LESS. L, lockdown. E, evacuate. SS, seek shelter. A lockdown TCU alert announcement would be made if there was an individual with a gun, a police incident, or an active shooter on campus. An evacuate TCU alert announcement would be made if there was a gas leak, a credible bomb threat, or a fire. A seek shelter TCU alert announcement would be made if there was a violent storm in the area. Let's start with lockdown. After hearing the TCU alert message to lock down, you should either run, hide, or fight. Run. Run only if you see or hear the shooter and are sure you can get away. You do not want to run into the crisis area. If you are outside or are sure that you can safely run away, then run. When running, try to make yourself a more difficult target. Don't slow down or turn around. Just keep running till you get to a safe place. Once you're in a safe place, call 911 or TCU Police at 817-257-7777. If you are outside during a lockdown announcement, you should get off campus immediately. This is also known as getting off target. The shooter is concerned with a particular target area. Thus, the sooner you can leave that target area, the better. If you are off campus, stay off campus. Hide. Hide if you do not know where the shooter is and you happen to be on campus. If you are on campus and in a classroom, TCU police will cause the doors to all classrooms and buildings to lock down. Once all doors have automatically locked, begin blocking the doorway with furniture and heavy items, like a file cabinet or desk. Use whatever you can to block any view into the room. Turn off the lights, do not make any noise, silence your cell phones, and remain absolutely quiet. You want the shooter to think your classroom is a locked and empty classroom. Do not allow anyone in that space. Remember, police will have keys to open the door. This can be difficult to do, especially if someone is begging you to let them in. However, do not open the door to let that person in, because the shooter could be right behind them. Fight. Fight only as the last resort. If the shooter enters your hiding space, it's time to fight. Use any nearby objects like a fire extinguisher, heavy book, or scissors to act as weapons. Your greatest weapon is your element of surprise and strength in numbers. If there are others nearby, use surprise and numbers to startle, overwhelm, and defeat the shooter. After a lockdown has been announced via outdoor sirens and indoor speakers, you will get a TCU alert message on your cell phone informing you of the latest safety information and why you are being instructed to lock down. When the crisis has ended, TCU will send out the all clear message through the TCU Alert Emergency Mass Notification System via your cell phone, email, and phone call. Now that we've talked about what the L and LESS means, let's talk about what the E stands for, evacuation. Remember that an evacuate TCU alert announcement would be made if there was a gas leak, a credible bomb threat, or a fire. After hearing the TCU alert message to evacuate, you should immediately leave the building using the nearest available exit to report to the building's designated rally point. Rally points can be found online and on the Frog Shield app. Take only essentials with you: eyeglasses, ID, medications, wallet, and phone. Do not pack belongings. If you have time, turn off potentially hazardous equipment and close the door to the room as you exit. Leave the building by the nearest, safest exit. Avoid using the elevator. If you are able, ask and provide help to those who need assistance in evacuating the building. Remember to meet at the designated rally point. And if you need special assistance evacuating the building, contact campus police at the extension 7777 or 817-257-7777. The last part of LESS is seek shelter. Remember that a seek shelter TCU alert announcement would be made if there was a violent storm in the area. When an emergency involves a severe weather event, the safest method to protect yourself is to seek shelter. You do this by going to the lowest level of the building and getting as far away from exterior windows as possible. When you leave, take a cell phone with you. If available, take a flashlight and a radio or a designated emergency kit to track the emergency's status. The seek shelter location should be at the lowest, most interior location in the building. You want to put as many walls between you and the weather emergency as possible. If you are able, help others who need help getting to the seek shelter location. Please keep telephone lines free for emergency responders. Do not call 911 for information. Remember, the three emergency responses we follow at TCU go by the acronym in Less is More. L stands for lockdown, E stands for evacuation, and SS stands for seek shelter. If you remember this acronym and the associated protocol, you will be prepared at TCU regardless of the emergency situation. TCU will always do its best to ensure a safe and secure campus. And you can help us by staying informed, educated, and alert. For more information about Less is More, visit the Public Safety website at www.publicsafety.tcu.edu.